an offside call. They're going to call an intentional offside against Vegas.
So here's that conversation. Ryan Reaves understands what's going on here. He knows that Roussel's trying to be a thorn in the side of Leonard. He's been jawing verbally with a few other guys. He's going to play a physical game, so he gives him a little tap and lets him know that he's there. And there's a physical play again on Ben on the forecheck. But for Ryan Reaves, he knows his role, and so does Roussel. He'd rather agitate, poke the bear as much as he can, and see if he can't maybe draw a penalty from time to time.
We saw him just over a week ago play game three against Chicago, and he was terrific in that game.
Ryan Reaves show. We all know he's been doing it, but now let's listen to him. Sounds of the game with Ryan.
Hey, Anthony, that's yours.
Yeah, if I'm Roussel, I just got to put the earmuffs in, ignore him. This is Ryan Reaves' game. He's trying to put you off your game here. So the only way that Vancouver's going to get back in the series is if they get in on the score sheet. And the only way they can do that is by getting power plays. It's almost like when you're fighting your big brother. You're not going to win in a toe-to-toe fight. You either got to tell mom or you got to catch him when he's sleeping. So I think Vancouver, they got to chalk it up to next game, wait for them to sleep, and try to catch them on the power play.